Harrisburg police also looking for a man wanted for assaulting two men. They're looking for 25-year-old Darwin Flores Sanchez. Take a look. Police say those assaults happened around 5:45 yesterday morning on Walnut Street. Police say one of the victims appeared to have been stabbed, the other beat up. Both are expected to recover.